Hey campers, I'm Laura Allen Curlin, and I'm one of the pastors at Advent United Methodist Church in Simpsonville, South Carolina, and I am so excited to come back for my third summer as camp pastor at Asbury Hills. Since I've been living in Greenville, I've gone on retreats with people from my church, I've gone up to Asbury Hills to go hiking, and I've spent multiple summers up there as camp pastor. It's hard for me to pick just one favorite activity at camp, but if I had to narrow it down, I would say my couple favorites are the giant swing, creek hiking, and then I just love hanging out on the porch in front of the dining hall. And so at any given time of the day, if I'm not creek hiking or doing high ropes or something else, you can probably find me on the porch, and I would love to talk to you and learn more about your life. So this summer, the theme is Unleashed, and I am so excited to see how all of us can learn to unleash our faith in new ways. It talks about in scripture how if we have faith just the size of a mustard seed, that God can move mountains. And I am so excited to see the ways that God is gonna move mountains in our lives this summer at camp. One thing I'm gonna remember to pack is my sunscreen, because I am super pale, and if I don't have sunscreen, it goes badly. So campers, when you think about camp this summer, whether you've been coming for years or this is your first time, I hope that you will come open-minded and ready to see what God's gonna do, ready to make new friends, have new experiences, and I hope that you don't let either what you're nervous about or what's happened in the past to keep you from enjoying what God is gonna do for you this summer at camp. I can't wait to see you this summer!